Greetings, this is Stitch. I know you can't see me right now, but I actually have the GoPro in the front pocket of my colors. So I was like, hey, let's see if that'll work. So I'm gonna hop on the sporty. I'm gonna go down and get a gun mount for my GoPro. And then today, I'm gonna go shooting with the GoPro mount, and we're gonna see how that looks. Yeah, that's about it. So hopefully this ride looks decent. So, am I positioned correctly to see that? I do not know. So, you can kind of see it right there. That's the GoPro in my front pocket. So, I'm assuming I might get crooked. I guess we'll see what happens. All else fails, you'll never see this video footage. Well, the only problem if it gets crooked, but this seems like a pretty decent angle. Yeah, it's just a little crooked. Well, it probably won't stay, but let's just do it. decent. Now I'm going to Sports Warehouse, get a gun mount for this GoPro, which I was told you can also hook it on the bars. So we'll see how that goes. Stay tuned. All right, so the gun mount didn't work because the gun mount was for a rifle or a bow, which is a lot smaller. So I ended up getting the mount for the bar. So right now it's on the handlebar next to the speedometer. It's a nice view, I think. Nonetheless, we would get some good photos from it. Turning around and facing out, I think is boring. You're just seeing cars go by. But we'll see what other kind of fun we can have with this mount. Okay, well, the first problem I've encountered is that we'll hit the tank. So when that little knob hits the tank, I can't turn. So I have to put it somewhere else. Well, it definitely looked better on the other side, which is the left side of the speedometer. It had more of a centered look. So the downfall was, is a little crank would hit the tank and I wouldn't allow me to turn. So I switched it to the right side of the bike and it kind of sucks with the angle because now I'm off centered, but that's the best I can do for now. But let's go ahead and ride home and see how it goes. Make sure all these are tight. All right, let's go. whole 2 gallons I just put in this tank. And the gas light was on. Best $4.22 I spent. So besides the crap with the mount screw being in the way, it's pretty cool. So there's a screw right here that tightens it to the bar, and then there's a screw that tightens the GoPro to the device. So that bolt, that screw was also in the way because it was hitting the speedometer. It wouldn't allow me to move the GoPro over anymore. But other than that, I think I'm gonna have some fun with it. Figure out where else I can mount it. Probably hook a couple other little mounts on there that'll turn the camera that way. Turn the camera that way. I can have the mount laying down instead of being up and down, and then we'll see how it goes from there. As always, stay humble, stay blessed.